You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
What is your emergency?
Oh, this isn't right!
Later, one of these morons is gonna get me killed.
The boss seriously, wanted me to explain just how important this is.
Now that ain't nice at all.
Jesus, look. God,
I don't have any money on me.
Oh, God, no.
Indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
What's your emergency?
Yeah, you gotta get somebody out here. There's a guy with a gun.
Can you repeat that? Hello? Do you see the case?
I do. It's moving. Wait. I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old-school gangster shit. Briefcase swap.
Really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTOS?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting. They got the case on a boat heading upriver. They got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
We'll be right back.
fast.
I'm sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?